400, Monster Energy 400. The garage area for NASCAR, next Tel Cup. We're going to the pits right now.
This is how the cars travel from one racetrack to another. They're up on top of the truck, and it's usually two of them. They bring one for the race and one just in case they crash in the practice. These are the gas tanks. It takes two of these to fill the gas tank of one car. And for the race, they need about 6 to 8. Behind me is the fueling station. Each and every car has to use the same fuel. There's a 7 sets of Goodyear tires. You know what? They're gonna use all these tires for one race. 7 changes, 7 sets of tires. Number one qualifier. This guy is the biggest favorite to win the race. Let's see the others. Now this is the start line. All the cars are lined up behind me, in front of me, and again behind me. The race is gonna start in 20 minutes. We better get out of here. This is it. We are getting ready for the start of Pocono 400.
Next time you see me on the NASCAR raceway,
I'm gonna be the one driving.